So you think you can spreadsheet? Then I've got the challenge for you. Called the bacon challenge. The goal of this challenge is to calculate an actor's bacon number. This puzzle is defined as follows. Kevin Bacon has number one. And everyone who's ever played in a movie with Kevin Bacon, like Ed Harris in Apollo 13, have bacon number two. Everyone who's played in a movie with bacon number two have bacon number three. That's easy enough, right? So here's a spreadsheet that we are going to play with. We have a list of actors, a list of movies, and a list of actors who have played in movies. So your challenge is to make a spreadsheet formula in such a way that the bacon number is calculated automatically. So you go to the worksheet of actors, you add a column bacon number, and for Kevin Bacon, it should say one, and for Julianne Moore, it should say two, because she has played with Kevin Bacon in Crazy Stupid Love. But of course, you're not going to do this manually, so no numbers. It has to be a formula that automatically calculates it. If we add new movies or if we add new actors, it should update itself. So all the data is right there. This is no trickery. It's not that it's impossible. It's absolutely doable with all the information that you have. You just have to get it out in the right way. I'll give you one hint. Probably you're not going to do this in one column. I'm sure actually that you need a lot of auxiliary columns, but it can be done. Good luck!